is powered by Weichai engine and let someone alternator. Yeah. The canopy is built with 40 high-tune standard container with CNC certificate, which can make loading of board directly to help customers save shipping costs. All the canopy used for KEYPOWER generator, we never use the second-hand container or the refurbished container as the canopy for KEYPOWER generator. Yeah. For this generator, this is the control cabinet for this generator. All the knob and the hinge is stainless. Yeah. And this is a rubber for anti-collision. Yeah. Now let's open it. The controller we use is UK Deep Sea Blend. The model is DSE 86-pin with low shrouding function. Yeah. This circuit breaker is motorized breaker. It is top blend in China trained. And the capacity is 2,500. Amper, yeah, it is motorized breaker. So this generator with synchronization function. This door with rubber running, yeah. So that the control cabinet with better waterproof. Yeah, each door we will with this rubber material. Yeah. This is the cable connection box. Also with the rubber for waterproof. Yeah. This is the emergency stop button. It is also the waterproof. Yeah, power. This is external fuel inlet. It is lockable. Yeah. This window, it is for check the fuel level and the fuel temperature. For installation of the silencer and check the radiator. Yeah. It is very easy. Yeah. This is another side of this generator. This is the ladder to connect to the top of container. Yeah. This side also have two doors for maintenance. It is very big door for easy maintenance. This one, it is a CSC certificate. Yeah. It is for container, which can make loading directly. This is the nameplate for this generator. The power is 1,500 kVA. Yeah. This one is also the emergency stop button. Yeah, for easy access. This door will access to the fuel tank easily. Yeah. At the end of the container, there are totally have four air intakes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Each air intake is four protected by this metal screen to avoid the small animals get inside the generator. Yeah. This is a special design. This is customized design. It is for reduce the noise of this generator. We also call it silencer. Yeah, many pieces silencer. Inside it is mineral wood, and outside is faced with punching metal sheet. Yeah, the thickness of this silencer, each piece can reach more than 10 centimeter. Yeah, so it can reduce the noise very well. Okay. Let's open it and have a look inside the generator. Yeah. Inside the wall and roof is with this kind of material. Inside it is mineral wood. It is one kind of soundproof material. Outside is faced with metal sheet. Yeah. The thickness of the micro wood wall is 5 centimeters. Have good performance for south roof. This switch is for emergency open the door from inside. If somebody is locked inside container, you can open it, yeah, easily, yeah. Now, we can have look the LED light. Inside container, we have LED light, yeah. This LED light is explosion-proof light, yeah. All the pipe for wire connection is also explosion-proof pipe, yeah. The material for the explosion-proof pipe is galvanized pipe, yeah. Now let's open this battery switch, yeah, to turn on the LED light. This is the switch, turn on the light. This is the Weichai engine. It is 12 cylinder. Each side have 6 cylinder. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Yeah. This is the nameplate for this engine. Yeah. This is the summer alternator. Yeah. This is the battery. Yeah. Walter blade. Yeah. Germany blade. Yeah. This is the transients for this generator. The thickness of these transients is 10 millimeter, very strong. As I know, other supplier only use 5 millimeter thickness, these transients, yeah. This is the radiator for this generator. It is fold protection. All the rotating parts is fold protect well, yeah. It is very safe for operator. This is the extinguisher, yeah, for fireproof. Okay. This is the exhaust end pipe, yeah. Our silencer is installed at the top of container, yeah. This material is very good. It is fiberglass material, which can resist to high temperature, yeah. This one. This tool is heavy duty air filter. Yeah. Okay. This is another side of 1,500 kV generator. Inside container, with very big space, we can access to each spare part easily. It is very convenient for maintenance. Yeah. This is the anti-vibration pad. Yeah, it is the top one brand in China, Fuzhou. Yeah, with very good performance for anti-vibration. This is the oil tank. The capacity is 170 liter, very big for long time maintenance. And this is the manual pump for oil. Yeah, this is the oil water separator. Yeah. This is the gutter to dispatch the liquid outside of container. Yeah. This floor, the design, can resist to the slip. Yeah. Now let's have a look of the explosion-proof pipe. The material of the pipe is galvanized pipe. Galvanized pipe. Directly. This fuel tank, the capacity is 1,500 liters. And this pipe is seamless welding with high quality. Yeah. These pipes will connect to our engine. Yeah. The fuel pipe can resist to high pressure. We can find that all the pipe on the floor we covered with this metal sheet. Yeah, protect the pipe very well. Both sides we have the extinguisher, yeah, for fireproof. This is brief introduction to KEYPOWER 1,500 kV generator. This generator will synchronize with this 2,000 kV generator. These two units of generator will work in synchronization. KEYPOWER is the professional manufacturer of generator for more than 20 years. If you need professional power solution, please contact KEYPOWER.